The Making of a Bloody Tequila. We got the idea at Frontera Grill and created our own recipe. Well, Margaret did. Glass of ice, 2 shots of tequila, Hornitos Plata. The juice of an entire lime. That's a juicy one. Might only do half, right?
I think it's better with more.
The more the merrier. Not going to be any room for the... Set that aside. Choosing Mr. and Mrs. T's Bold and Spicy. Bloody Mary mix. Hawks kill the penalty. Look at how that layers. Isn't that pretty? Celery could put in there for a stir stick. A little celery salt on top. And there you have it. Cheers.